in the last days of operation of the RFs. The grass had been introduced in 1951, and in total 700 were built for use by London Transport and Green Line. They were originally crew operated, but were converted to one-man operation. Routes 218 and 219 were the last routes to be run, with the last service operating on Friday the 30th of March 1979.